Hi there, Wild Wanderers, and welcome back to another episode of the Wild Wonders of Southern Africa. So on a recent safari in the Kruger National Park, I decided to take my guests on a sunset drive. And just when it started to get dark, we were lucky enough to find a beautiful pack of wild dogs that apparently just made a kill, and they were still busy playing around in the tall grass next to the road. And now and again, the whole pack would just go over the road and they would jump on top of each other, and it was an unbelievable experience. Now, what made it more amazing was the fact that there were some adolescent puppies around, and we had this whole sighting just for ourselves. So guys, enjoy the video, and I'll speak to you guys next time. Bye for now.
There's some other animals too. Oh, is there already something else?
Three more of them back there.
They've probably killed some.
each other. No.
Hello.
Yeah, let's take the last picture, gentlemen.
Yeah.
Yes.